Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Note that resetting your watch will clear all of the data, media, and settings on it. Tap the crown to open the app list. Find and open the settings app from the list. Scroll down settings and select system. Select factory reset from the system settings. Tap the tick if you are sure you want to continue. The watch will turn off. When it turns on again, you will have to set it up as if it was new and pair it with your phone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.